base of the sword holster is a diamond shape. Cut that out of cardboard. And then there's another panel that's sort of a square and then an upside down T shape. So these swords need to crisscross. So glue the case of the sword onto the top of that diamond shape. And then glue the other sword case to the back side of that diamond shape to kind of hide that crisscross area. And glue that top piece right onto the top sword case. All we need to do is spray paint this black, and there you have it. We made a shoulder strap, but you could also just use a backpack strap. And then the best way to attach the sword